Scotland is cursed. No, really. 3.5 miles southwest of Dingwall lies the ruins of Bran Castle. The same ruins where a man known as Dark Kenneth, who could look through a special stone and see into the future, had laid curse upon this castle for killing him, declaring it would be laid to waste in the future. The disturbing part of this story? All these things came true as time came to pass. This is why so many believe that